He's having his breakfast. He's having some sweet potato. So do you remember in your book, the dingo is cooking some wombat stew? This is the animal, wombat. But then all the animals, other animals, the friends of the wombat, they trick the dingo. So the dingo doesn't eat the wombat. Oh, he dropped some of his breakfast. He's wonderful. You're lucky he's up and about. Normally they like to sleep during the day.